Let me say that last week we were here on the minister's tour, and the OC made a complaint to the minister of the shortage of vehicle resources to effectively police the Stan Creek or the Dangwiga police formation. The minister heard the OC cry, and right away we began to mobilize. And through the assistance of the minister, we were able to secure this brand new pickup truck today. And so I want to really and truly give thanks to our minister for always being there for us. He's not the type who just sit and expect us to do things without the resources. He have always said that while he expect that the police is going to function the way we should in providing citizen security, that he will do his best to ensure we get the resources we need. Considering the fact that we are in extreme dire financial situation where the government is concerned, but he still found the means to be able to get us this brand new vehicle. I am sure now that with this vehicle in Dangwiga, the police in this municipality will be able to make the residents of Dangwiga and all who visit Dangwiga much safer. So we're extremely grateful.
How many vehicles did they have prior to this?
Half. There is one vehicle which is not in good working condition. It's always at the garage. And so practically for the most part, they were without vehicles at all because the vehicle was always in and out of garage. So it was extremely difficult for them to function the way they should.